Hi, my name is Dean Bragonier. I am the founder and executive dyslexic of NoticeAbility, a nonprofit organization that works to empower students with dyslexia and provide resources to the teachers and caregivers that support them. NoticeAbility, simply put, is combining the best practices of special education, the neuroscience of dyslexia, the social-emotional learning needs of these students, and delivering it through blended courses that use the best in ed technology and the teachers that exist and work with this population. Now, want to make one thing very clear. We are not a reading remediation organization. There are lots that do that, and thank God they do. What we're focused on is the deficient self-esteem, is the lack of confidence that often plagues this population. And our solution to that is to introduce courses to students with dyslexia that focus on those professions where dyslexics are disproportionately successful: entrepreneurship, engineering, architecture, and the arts. What we do is introduce these topics as a backdrop for students with dyslexia to understand and to exercise the cognitive advantages that accompany the same brain construction that makes reading difficult. The objective is to increase self-esteem, to increase academic tenacity, and to allow students to understand the stigma that is either imposed on them externally or self-imposed. What these courses do is re-engage these traditionally disenfranchised students through a growth mindset where we can bring them back into the education process through exposing them to what they're good at as opposed to perpetually showing them what they're deficient in. Once we have established this conduit, we can then deliver the social emotional learning needs and the executive functioning methodology that these students in particular need more than most. That's the first intervention. To support that intervention, we've got two additional services. The first is a professional development teacher training. Believe it or not, a lot of educators don't even understand what dyslexia is. So we walk them through the neuroscience of dyslexia. This is a brain-based difference. This is not a lack of effort. This is not poor home environment. This is a hereditary learning profile. We also explore what neuroscience has now revealed to be these cognitive advantages and walk teachers through the process of understanding how the social, emotional, the self-confidence, the problem solving, all of these sort of social emotional things, social emotional learning profile can be enhanced if we start to engage these students through things that they're good at. And then lastly, how to use our curriculum to continue that process when they go back to the classroom. Now those are two legs of a stool. If these students are going home from an empowering classroom with an empowerment message, but go home to parents or caregivers that are undiagnosed and perpetuating this "you're broken, you're stupid" model, that's going to be ineffective. What we've created is caregiver engagement seminars so that we're engaging parents and caregivers in the fact that this is hereditary. This is not something that they have done wrong as caregivers, but in fact is a brain-based difference, and we introduce them to the same cognitive advantages of dyslexia, and more importantly, instruct them on how they can support their students as they go through our curriculum. When you look at these three interventions that are delivered in public schools and private schools and nonprofit youth serving organization and homeschoolers around the world, you see a paradigm shift in the way that all three of those stakeholders start to perceive dyslexia. This is our ultimate goal in redefining, or shall we say, building a more robust understanding of what is perceived as only a disability. Thus, if we can teach society to notice ability in dyslexic students, they see no disability. That's what we do.